fast, fun wreck all the night here. We see the Bridgestone Chamberlain Grand Chamberlain. Here's the same in the also, it's an inferior chain race. So pretty much, folks, I've got a derby car chain to the cars out here in the audience. Well, this is from the pitch. Here's the rest of the folks, about to wind down the season here at Custom Signs, Beachland Speedway. As we go green.
One jump right now, one jump right now.
think we can punt up on the backstrike. What a way to finish the season here, folks. That custom sign. Did it come out for the 1-0? Wait and see what they do for this one here, but I think they are good. You want a chain. You need a chain up. You want something to heal down. You want to be flexible with you. I'll tell you what. But they've been big hits out here today, and those cars have not come over to done. I'm pretty sure a bad choice at one stand has a bad choice at one stand. It's a great meeting to call over the last couple of nights. And all those things you've been to the home, a man thanks to Jesus Christ as well. I hope you enjoyed the night's entertainment out of Countryside Beachman's Speedway. Hey folks, stay safe over the off-season, and we will catch you back here for season 2024-25. Take it easy, folks. Stay safe. And don't forget, folks, I am home. Text 469-363-$3 donation. Until next year, folks, stay safe. And we'll catch you back here at Custom Signs, Beachman Speedway. Oh, my brother.